Okay, hello everybody. I'm Nart again, and this is a tutorial on how to import photographs into Google SketchUp. Okay, so to do that, step one is to go to File, find the Import, click it, get your photo. Mine's an oak tree. Click that, and there you have it. Then to place it on, you just place it on an object, size it the way you want, like that, and then you can maybe move it a bit, center it up, and there you go. That's how you import pictures onto Google SketchUp. It's pretty simple. Thanks for watching.